In the spring of 1992, President George H.W. Bush visited FIU, declaring the university had come of age, or as he famously put it,
"They won't be asking FIU anymore. Never again."